Alright, next I'm going to demonstrate for you how to make a butt weld as opposed to the lap joint. Your butt joint is two pieces right next to each other, nice and close. The trick with this is making sure you can fill in both without making a hole in between the two. Alright, so setting up our neutral flame,